folks, it's time to evolve ideas. That's all we're left with. There's going to be no more thumbs coming down the pipe. It ain't happening. Sure, there will be aberrations in evolution. People who take steroids, those fucking guys who pump up, people who do punctures and, you know, tattoos. There's going to be different aberrations. But the true evolution is to evolve ideas. What do I mean? What do you mean? What do I mean? Well, pot is against the law. Now, does that make sense? Do you think your child is supposed to accept that? Or is he supposed to look at you and go, you hypocritical motherfucker, I'm shooting heroin in the vein under my cock because I hate your fucking lying society and your lie that you fucking live. That's why your kids do drugs. Okay? Because they see that we're not growing up and taking responsibility. We're fucking liars, you see. And kids sense that immediately. They have that instinct. End of argument.